Tatum. I'm gonna talk to you a little bit about my gracefulness. All right, so let's see. I've been in dance for about 15 and a half-ish years, give or take a few months, if you will. And I guess you could say a lot would go into that. Probably like money and time and for sure a lot of sweat, that's definitely. But according to my dad, he would say that I've gotten absolutely nothing out of those 15 and a half years, considering I can't make it from my couch to my kitchen without tripping over my own 2 feet that I've had for 18 years of my life. So I'm just gonna give you a little background on the clumsiness situation. So I'm about 8 years old, and my dad decides to take me to this American Cancer Society fundraiser with my friend. There's fishing, and that's my whole ploy to get me to go, is that there's a park, and it's pretty outside, and that's what we're gonna do, right? So we take our fishing poles, we take a couple frisbees and things like that. We get there, my friend and I are running around doing whatever eight-year-olds do at the time, and God knows what with God knows who, but we're doing it. And so, so we see these guys over the side, they start fishing. We're like, hey, we brought our fishing poles, why the heck not? Dad, get over here, help us start fishing. So he hooks us up, we, you know, reel that, get in the pond, start fishing. My friend Christy over here, she's getting a ton of stuff. Boatloads, fish, happy, woo, yay, I got fish. What do I have? Absolutely nothing. So I get a little ticked off, right? So my eight-year-old mind decides to think that, well, maybe that side of the pond has more fish than my side of the pond. There's this imaginary line that I didn't know about and that I just need to cross that border. So I decide, I'm like, well, how am I gonna do this? I don't wanna lose any fish, because if I get out of the pond, take my fishing pole, I'll lessen my chances of catching more fish, right? So I decide that I need to go somehow in front of her to keep my pole in the water. We're standing on this little rock barrier that goes all the way around the pond. It's, you know, about yay too high, not too dangerous, right? We're standing up there and I'm like, all right, so I can do this. I just get my pond, or my fish pole, I pull it in a little bit, and you know, picture her about this tall with her fish pole going up and down like that. I'm like, I can make that, I'm not too big, right? So I pull my fish pole in and I go to step around her. Yeah, 2 seconds later, I'm in the water staring up at her back on the land, wondering why I'm swimming with the fish and not standing on the ledge that I was just 2 seconds ago. Point being, I need to watch out for my clumsiness and I should probably consider taking a few more years of ballet.